So to check your NIN number on your mobile phone, you have to open your dialer and then you dial *346# on your mobile phone. And you should know that this service costs 20 naira. So if you want to check it, you must have 20 naira on your phone. If not, it's going to show insufficient balance. And then if you're successful in checking your NIN, you're going to see your NIN number. You'll see a message popping up saying your NIN is. But if your NIN does not exist, it's going to show your data does not exist on the app. And if you don't have any balance, it's going to also show insufficient balance. So thank you for watching this video.